Namaste, good God afternoon. People are on their way home from work. I hope you had a great day. I did. I did. You see, I am Rosa J, doing it God's way each and every day. And thank you for joining me, either here or on the replay. I am grateful. I am so grateful. Let me cut my phone off. So, why are we here today? You know, I do a let's talk. And some of you may not have found me yet because I moved from my personal page to my business page, Rosa J. Hodge, or One Soul Purpose. One's Soul Purpose. You can get it either way. So I am here and I am speaking to you. Father God, I'm grateful. Grateful, 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 grateful. So please like, comment, and share. So the title of this one, it says, let's talk. Let's talk. And I would say, let's talk about what? Let's talk about counting it all joy. And the I am process to just say yes. Counting it all joy. You know, we are all here, and I pretty much listed some things in the description. So the first thought is we have these spiritual gifts of love, wisdom, grace, and creativity. We have a choice of whether we want to use these spiritual gifts or become aware of these spiritual gifts on our journey. Once we begin to love ourselves and ask the universe to show us our gift, then we become ready to activate them. I remember going to I love this community, to a workshop in the mountains years ago. I went a couple of times. And they gave this workshop on what are your spiritual gifts. And at that time, they take you through this whole